Hello, welcome back to another Smite video. What I'm doing right now is just basically testing out the new microphone I've gotten, see how well it works. It's a lot clearer in case you can't tell, but the problem with it is it's very, very sensitive, so when it's under my mouth, it picks up my breathing. I mean, it still does now, but it picks up very heavily, so it sounds like a fucking hurricane in there. Whereas now it won't because it's above my mouth. I might just sound a bit distant though. And the other problem with it being really sensitive is it kind of picks up my keyboard and mouse sound, so you might hear a bit of clicky-clacky when I'm, you know, doing it. Because it's Smite and I'm only using WASD, you won't hear it too much, and because all my abilities are mapped to the buttons on the side of my mouse, they don't make noise when they're pressed, so we should be good. What I'm going to do here is just be playing as the god I usually play as, Scylla. I was going to go some other gods, but I thought I'd just go the one I'm most comfortable with, just to throw in for a fun game while I'm waiting for my friends to be ready to go in and play some games with them. So we have Scylla. Our team consists of Sol, Kumbakana, Medusa, and Sun Wukong. I'm trying out my build isn't new. It's something that I tried a while ago, kind of liked, and I'm trying again to see if I can make it work. It involves building double stacks. That sometimes doesn't really work because other people steal your stacks or, you know, what have you, which is a problem. It does suck when that happens. But right now, we're going to go for it. Try and build double stacks. Hopefully no one steals it, because in games that I've lost, we've lost because of minions. So I figure if as long as they have one person there focusing minions like me, we should be alright. I've started playing Hell a lot too. She's a lot of fun with her healing and stuff. I play as a healer in lots of MMOs, so that was right up my alley. Coming in and just... I'm really good at clutch heals, like saving someone on the very brink of death. So that's always good fun. This will net us plus 400 mana, which is good. And look at this. This has a nice little ability where it's like 3% of your mana is converted to magical power. So that's going to give us a lot of magical power when we fully build that. Plus that gives us 0.6 per stack. And because that's a maximum of 100 stacks, you want to build that first. Why? Because it has more stacks. You want to build that before you build Book of Thoth. I usually go Warlocks, and then, yeah, Boots, then Book of Thoth. Although, usually, sometimes I'll start building Book and get the Warlocks, and then get the first bit of the Boots. But sometimes I'll just go straight up building Warlocks, like I am now. And I will go and help out Sol clear the waves now. She might build stacks later on, but she isn't right now, because neither am I, not right now, because Warlocks isn't built yet. But, yeah, Book of Thoth, converting your mana to magical power is nice, because I have a lot of items that focus on getting me mana, like Soul Reaver and Warlock Sash. So we start building the first stage of the boots. This will give us just a bit of movement speed. Not the maximum amount, but just a little bit. Ooh, nice. I just killed two people without me even being out there. Bang. Got her. Now we're gonna scurry away. Sol probably thought she was in the clear, but she was not. I had her number. I'm gonna scurry back. What we're gonna do next, we'll probably upgrade the boots a bit more. And then probably build Warlocks. Actually, no, let's focus on building Warlocks first, then we'll build Boots. Let's do that. So we can have our full stacks ready to be built, and so forth. Sun Wukong's going up. Keep building Crush, because Crush is your wave clear, and it does an arse ton of damage at max rank. VVO. I probably meant to do that in the VGS. What would VVO be? Nothing. Oh, maybe just misspelt. I don't know. Oh dear. They're going in. Retreat, you say? Nah, we're going in hard, apparently. We go hard. All day, all night. Wow, if I could aim my basics. Oh, now our Warlock's ready to be built fully, so we're going to go and do that. After we just take care of them a little bit. Get out of that. Nice! That Hades tried, but he did not succeed. So now what we're going to do is fully build Warlock Sash, and away we go. Now we can start building our stacks. I see Thanatos over there. We just go in here and do that. We can kind of run away if we need to. Pop our beads. Shit! I was not expecting you to pull that out. Alright, what we're going to do is not build any abilities just yet, because we're going to wait for level 9, and you'll see why when we get there. But at level 8, I don't like to build anything. I explained this in my other video I did before, but in case you didn't watch that, you'll find out very soon. Notice how I can't put any points into Crush, because the game goes, you have too many points here, use other abilities. But a way to bypass that is just to not do anything at level 8, and simply wait for level 9, and then it will let you put points in Crush and your ult. What I'm going to try and do is see if I can get one of them isolated and then just trap them and ult them. But sadly, they're not looking like they don't want to stay still for me. Oh, I almost had Cupid there. I want to go in, but it's a bit too risky. Oh yeah, so now I can do my 2. Bang! Oh, damn it! I got that pesky little guy, though. Who was it that I killed? Thanatos, yeah. Sometimes I'll just do that. If I'm getting chased and it's getting too difficult, I'll just fucking murder a Thanatos. let's grab the first stage of Book of Soth. And then, next stage of boots. Wait, why don't you just fully build your boots? Well, I like to try and get the stack building items as soon as I can. I don't know if that's a good strategy or not. Correct me if it's shit. Let me know if it's the worst strategy of all time. But, I'm going to throw out our 2 here. That should kill a lot of minions. There we go. Hades wants us. And we don't want none. And now once you've built your 2, start building your 1. So Sikkim, because that's your other damaging ability. And it's really nice to have on you. In your kit. At max rank, it can trap up to 3 enemies, which is glorious. Jesus. Thanatos really wants me. Oh, he's coming for me. Thank you, Sol. I guess we can fully build our boots now. Let's do it. Like, why the fuck not? But Sol just saved our ass there. Let's go in. Oh. Baby! Oh, way to kill all my minions and steal my sticks. My sticks! One of these days, I'll build them. That's something I hate about trying to build stacks, if people keep taking them, or you just don't get a chance to do them. That's why I stopped that build a while ago. Oh! Hades survived my ult too. Oh, fuck you, Thanatos! You cuck. Yeah, he survived. That's another fucking annoying thing. Scylla's so weak low level. Wait till endgame to be actually be any good use to anyone. I should have used my crush first and then used my ult, but because Reasley is he going to start blaming everyone on the team for his own mistakes? Oh, Hades is. Oh no! Boom. But, yeah, you can see how much damage the crush does, you know, even at this level. It's fully leveled right now, so, like, if I throw that out. Look what it does to minions. It just obliterates them. And to enemy gods, it's just it's death, essentially. Like, this down, like, Hades. Oh, he just survived it. Because he used Aegis, that's why. Fuck him. Fuck him and his Aegis. I hate it. There we go. the relic system kind of, it's good for the user. Like, I love using my relics to evade situations. But boy, is it convenient when it comes to trying to get kills. When everyone has Aegis. Why won't that message go away? I don't care. It's just staying there. I might grab beads to protect me from the Hades ult. Because that can be a pain. Not that I really need it too much, because I do have my escape, but in case that's down when I get caught. And I'm going to level up my one first so I can get that to max because of the bonus magical power and because it has an added ability where I can trap three people. Watch this. Oh, what? What? No! Fuck! Are you genuine right now? Come off it! Thanatos was dead. How did he not die? He had like no health. I nailed him. You mean tell me he survived that shit? Get out of here! Come on, man! It's a steaming pile of bull poop. Oh, here we go. Here's something. Hey, ooh, Soul Listener. Let me build my fucking stacks. I have 100 of these things. Everyone attack Hades. How much does my 2 do to Hades? Quite a lot, apparently. Oh, here come minions. You can actually use Sikkim to damage minions too. Which is nice. I'm gonna build my stackerinos up here. Oh, Thanatos is up. I'm gonna try and trap him. Oh, shit. Bang. Triple kill. I'm not feeding that. Oh, fuck my fuckhole! How did I miss that? Oh my god! Oh my god! I survived on the tiniest bit of health. Oh, I'm so spewing that I missed my ult. That was an easy ult too. And I just fucking whiffed it. Oh my god, I got nervous. That happens way too much. I miss really easy ults that I just should hit. But I don't. Oh, hello, Sol. Stay behind Kumbakana. He's going to be our daddy. Stop it. My stacks. My brand. What do you want, Hades? Huh? Oh, Hades. Hades. I'm just gonna Aegis that Thanatos so he can't get me. Yep. Just keep clearing waves, if possible. Send out the one, no one got trapped. He wants me. See? Now my beads are down. I can use my beads to escape Hades' ult. Fucking beads are down. Nice work, Sol. Let's try and build Obshard. Obshard's going to get us a lot of penetration, which is delightful to have. Yes, retreat, get out of there. Oh. Jesus, that... Who did so much damage to Cupid? And to think, I almost missed that one Thanatos too, because I fucking hesitated, because I was like, oh, I actually trapped him, oh my god. Oh, good lord. Jesus. Soul's ult is hard to hit, I find. Like, I don't know what I'm doing with it. It's so awkward to aim. I guess, yeah. Can I just, like, build some stacks? Bang. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Go in, boys. All the minions keep getting murdered. Nope, mine. Bang. Chase him! Oh, I'm gonna one and two him so hard. Oh, you bitch ass. You got him, Sol. Showed him who's boss. I love it. Alright, let's go out and fuck some more people up. On 3 and 4, that's not very nice, but... going pretty good, actually. We should get more stacks. More stacks. There we go. I like how Crush can just one-hit minions. It's harder for people to steal them on me. When I'm doing that much damage. Alright. Who can I go in on? Oh shit, I thought he was gonna move, but he wasn't. Shit, I fucked up. Doesn't help that I have terrible eyesight as well. Playing as a god that requires, like, precision. I only see in 2D. Like, I don't have three-dimensional vision. Like, I'm stereo blind, so I only see 2D. It affects a lot of things. I always have no peripheral vision. I'm just gonna fucking take out these little bitches over the side here. Shit! Shit! Fuck! I got too cocky! I wanted to annihilate their minions up the side, but I got caught. Hopefully someone gets them. Because again, I'm trying to build my fucking stacks! You know, someone let me do it! Look at the stats. Look at the magical power. It's fuck all.
Boom.
Yes, nice. That is how you do it. Oh, piss. Piss on the dicks. Shut up. Shut up. You fucking idiot. How can I attack when I'm getting my ass kicked? By Hades. And Thanatos. And their entire team. Oh, up in the air she goes. Fuck. Whoa, I'm lagging out super hard. Oh, jeez. The lag is real. Shit. Yeah, oh, fuck. I thought I could have him right before he went into base, but no. No, fam. Fuck my dreams and fuck my life, apparently. Da 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 da, and I'm gonna kill myself. Da 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 da. That Soul Reaver. Now I wonder. There we go. He's dead. Hell's dead. That's it. Now he lead the charge. Shit. Why? Why is life like this? Why has God abandoned me? Tower diving Thanatos. Son of a bitch! Oh, that's so douchey. Oh, I love it. I tried to do the exact same thing to Cupid, like, less than 2 minutes ago. Oh, I can't be too salty. I tried to do the exact same fucking thing. If it'd be nice if I could fucking get my stacks, I don't think I've built a fucking single stack in 20 years. Oh, blimey. Shut up! I get your point. I heard you the first fucking time. It's one thing if you're playing Smite, everyone can hear the VGS. You do not need to spam it 57 times. You just need to say it once. I get you really want to make a point, but they heard you. Spamming is just going to piss people off and make them not want to play with you. My neck, my back, let me build my fucking stacks. It's a bit late now, but like, come on, I should have full stacks in this game, but look, I don't. Everyone else with their stacks have full. Why are you all still killing minions? All of you fuck directly off. Can't you see? Oh my god, I wish that guy would shut the fuck up once in a while. Take out big minion. That gets us a point. There you go. Yeah, just keep focusing minions and we'll be fine. Oi, nice! We did it. GG. Oh my god, shut up! Ah, yes, good. We won. Yeah, that was nice. That was a fun game. We, rocked their booties, as they say. Go check if my friends are ready to play. Oh, I got some Smite gems! Oh boy! That better not be one of my guys being a dick. No, okay, it's one of them. Well, it called Thanatos the feeder, but he also got 16 kills, which was basically like over half of your kills. No need to be a dick, dude. Come on. But yeah, that's good. GG, lads. GG.